And then again, we have to organize ourselves globally, because we are going over from a world of enemies, where you have had armies to face them, to a world of global dangers that we don't have yet neither a strategy nor an army to stop it. We have to get ourselves organized properly and fully and immediately.